across, down, and out. That's the block. So if Miss Angie were up here, she were trying to throw a punch at my belly, and she punches me in the stomach, I'm going to come up, and I'm blocked, and I'm going to push it out and in toward her. Okay? So, toes in, knees in. You hear that a lot. Up, block. This is the hidden hand. Everybody say hidden hand.
Hidden hand.
It's called the hidden hand because it's going to come up behind the blocking hand and then strike. Okay? Never lock your elbow joint out. Just slightly bent. Okay? Why don't we want to lock our elbow joint out? Why don't we? Anybody have an idea? Goliath?
No.
Any idea? Any idea? Miss Angie?
Break the arm.
That's a joint. So, if Miss Angie comes up to me and say she throws, we're going to use this guy since they're on there. Say she throws a left calf, so let's go off the grab. She tries to grab me with her left arm. She goes to grab. If she extends, see how her arm is fully locked out right now, right? So if I let her grab hold and I trap her hand right now, all I have to do is this, and I'll be able to break her elbow. That bone will come right out of the skin, okay? It's called a compound fracture. If she tries to punch me and fully extends, and I get the block off and grab the arm, same thing, and break the arm because it's set. So anytime we throw a punch, we don't fully lock it out, and if we grab somebody, we grab them like this with our arms bent, okay? I got to see you. Very good. Somebody said, I heard it. It's quiet, but somebody said. All right, so find your feet are in, toes in, knees in. Come up, block, hidden hand comes up and strikes right in the chin. Okay, then we're going to block, strike. Now, we're going to block with the right hand by coming down and pushing down and in like we did before. We're going to come down, push in, left hand comes right up and strikes. After we do that, the left hand is going to block, the right hand is going to strike, but we're going to slide our left foot in. This one's going to take a little time to get, guys. Follow along. Okay, now we're going to make a fist. This is called a sun punch. Everybody say sun punch.
Sun punch.
Spelled T-Z-U-N, sun punch. Okay, goes like this. It comes out, and we're going to hit the same spot each time, and the fist is going to rotate over the top of the other fist. You don't want space in between. You want it to slide right across the top. If you do this correctly, any hair you have on your wrist will disappear at that spot because you'll wear it off. Okay? So we're going to block, slide in. Then as we do our sun punch, we're going to step out with our right foot, and we're going to move forward as we do the sun punch.